Hi, welcome to Environmental Science 140. I'm Jules Burton, your instructor. ESR 140 is an introduction to sustainability. Sustainability and environmental sustainability are important to moving forward as humans on this planet. We might take a few field trips. We hope to understand and apply sustainability to human activity. And we're going to study scientific literature and how to get access to it, how to critically evaluate it, and to work together. The Moodle for this class is organized by weeks. The first week, we'll be studying sustainability and some of the major names in sustainability. We'll be taking our own ecological footprint. The second week, we'll be focusing on biodiversity and looking at major names in biodiversity. We'll also be thinking about creative ways to look at understanding biodiversity. The next week, we'll focus on biodiversity and systems. Systems are ways of organizing material so that a great number of complex interactions can occur. Week four, we'll focus on ecology and look at our journals and try to observe nature. Week five, we'll focus on ecology and climate change. During week six, we'll look a little bit about how ecology can show us something about how populations of humans work together as populations of other organisms work together. During week seven, we'll study community ecology and try to understand how interactions between organisms can show patterns and predict future activities. During week eight, we'll start to look at resources. Resources and climate change will take up week nine. And week 10, we'll look a little bit about how resources and our use of said resources are affecting and thank you for registering for ESR 140. I hope we'll have a really good time.